Well, it's Ben here, just doing a quick video build review of the Airfix Quick Build Volkswagen Camper Van. I picked this up at Mr. Toys for the price of $29.99, and I thought it was pretty interesting to look at. Especially, I've built three other quick builds: the McLaren, the Lamborghini, and I can't remember the other one. But they built the Bugatti Veyron. They all built up really well and they look pretty good. I'll just do a quick box opening and show what the contents are. So the box is the usual standard size of these Airfix quick build kits. They all come in the same size box and they build up like Lego. I'll just open this up and show what's inside. Inside the box, you have two sets of bagged parts, one for the clear, one for the coloured. You have a sticker set and you have the pamphlet instructions. We'll open these up and see what's inside. This is the sticker sheet included in the kit. You can see the tail lights and nut plates, steering wheel, looks like mirror faces as well, and maybe window trim and a bit of a sticker for the engine. This is the instruction booklet. As you can see, the step-by-step guide with also other kits that are available in the QuickFix, the Quick Build Airfix range. So basically, it builds up like any Lego or model kit with the way the instructions are. This is the clear packet. I won't open it yet. It has the windows and windscreen and headlights in there. Looks to be quite scratch free, but they could be better packaged. They could be all individually packaged to prevent any scratching. The larger plastic bag has all the other pieces in it. When unpacking this, I noticed that there are some small scratches on some of the surfaces, which is a little bit annoying, but you can it'll still look reasonable anyway, just building it like a Lego kit. I think this is a great idea. You know, this is probably the ideal way to get kids into modelling, something that builds up fairly quick and looks really good when they're built. The other three I did look really good for what they are and what they cost. With this, I think you could really customise by doing a decent paint job on it, and you can get rid of the scratch marks on it that have been caused by it being packaged all together. I'll build this out of the box initially, and then I'll pull it down one day and make the white parts pearl white, and the red parts I'll make that a aqua blue. I think that'll be a really nice colour, and that'll make it a bit more unique and different. And I'll also do the chrome instead of white for the bumpers and hubcaps. Alright, no worries, I'll get into building this. We're about halfway through building this and it's building up really well. It's pretty simple to build. As you can see, it really is similar to Lego, but it just looks so much better. I'm not sure why Lego didn't go down this route. If Lego started going down this route, I think they would definitely have some really excellent models amongst their range. I mean, they have Porsche and Mercedes licensing, so they could go nuts and really create something competitive with this Airfix Quick Build range. This is the completed product. Turned out pretty good. Pretty happy with it. Pretty good representation of the real thing. Obviously not as good as a typical one as the 24th scale or one as the 16th scale kit, but overall, for what you pay and the easy construction, I think it's a fantastic idea for kids to get into modelling. Cheers for watching.